His next track is called Babylon, and it's funny. It's also that I feel like Chris Eliadis has a lot to do with this.
Oh.
And Chris Eliadis, and it changed my life. I quit my job, did yoga teacher training, met Scott Feinberg, another great influence. I'll tell you to quit your job. But this song just sort of speaks to that nature of not getting too caught up in what's going on around you and just sort of going for it and seeing through the facade of things.
Woo!
Lady Liberty, love what they want to be.